Good afternoon, one and all. My name is Saumil Shah. Welcome to the video on getting started with Datadogs and Docker containers. What is Datadog, guys? Let me just read a definition. Datadog is a monitoring services for cloud scale application, providing monitoring for servers, databases, tools, and services through a SaaS-based data analytics platform. Here is a small example of Datadog. First of all, before doing the example, let me show you a small video on Datadog. What exactly is Datadog? Let us understand Datadog much better.
If you're running an application at scale in public or private clouds, you have to tame almost boundless complexity. Thousands of hosts, tens of thousands of containers, multiple infrastructure platforms, all of them generating a steady stream of data about their health, work, and performance. Datadog brings together all this observability data with infrastructure metrics, traces, and logs in one integrated platform. You can collect data from hundreds of technologies for visualization, troubleshooting, machine learning, alerting, and more. Visualize your entire infrastructure for a bird's eye view. Sort and filter your hosts using automatically generated tags, and dive in for a detailed view of any host or container. See how all your services interact, and automatically map your dependencies to find bottlenecks in your application. If you see something interesting on a dashboard, you can drill into related processes, hosts, or logs for more information. Your processed logs automatically capture details like error messages from your application. For more context, you can pivot to end-to-end traces to see how the user request was carried out, along with the full stack trace from the error. When you need to find the source of an issue, faceted search helps you quickly drill into all your traces and logs. Here, we're searching our traces for a specific customer, service, endpoint, and error code. Datadog automatically alerts you via email, Slack, PagerDuty, and other tools about any issue in your infrastructure or applications. So you'll find out immediately about any unexpected traffic spikes, elevated latency, or looming capacity limits. Using automated browser tests run from around the globe, you can even find out when your users are unable to complete critical actions like signing up for an account. And with machine learning features like Watchdog, Datadog automatically detects performance anomalies anywhere in your systems and surfaces correlated troubleshooting data so you can identify the root cause faster. In any stack, for any app, at any scale, anywhere, Datadog brings together metrics, traces, and logs so you can tame the complexity of the modern cloud age. Start a free trial today at datadog.com.
So now let us see a small example on Datadog. I have, here you can see, before that, I'm running three containers here. Here you can see my YAML file, Flask REST API with JWT authentication, Nginx, WSGI, Redis container, everything is running. And here I'm running the Datadog user agent. Don't worry, we'll learn all of these. And here you can see, I have the entire dashboard, which monitors CPU core loads, memory, network usage, and IO bounds. It also basically monitors how many containers are running, if the containers are stopped, if the containers are restarted. If anything goes wrong, I can have notification, emails, and stuff like that. That's the Datadog in action. In the upcoming videos, we'll learn about Datadog. We'll learn how to use it. We'll learn about the Python module that is DDTrace using, we'll try to basically monitor or log traces whenever application or services goes wrong. And everything, so basically if you want to monitor Docker containers, that's the way you would do it. This is the best way. This is a most trending thing right now in DevOps industries. So if you want to monitor anything, we usually use Datadog. It's basically free. So you can go ahead and sign up an account for free of cost, right? So you have 12 days left in your trial. So it's about like 15 days you get. So kindly explore Datadog and please feel free if you have any more questions or concerns. If you really enjoyed this video and overview, please give a like to this video. And if you have any more questions, kindly list your questions in the comments. As usual, guys, so once again, thank you for your love and support. And I would see you guys in the next video tutorial series. Thank you.